I cannot wait for this week's group dance rehearsal as romance has hit the Strictly studio and it's sweeping all the pros along with it.
It's quite romantic group dance this week. There's a few little love stories going on.
So basically in a dance, you will follow through three different relationships.
And one, two, three.
It's a love story initially. It goes from the park into the office, back into the park at night time, and then eventually you'll see how the whole thing links together. We're following different relationships through of the different dances, and we've used ballroom dancing as the medium, but we wanted to use a bit of a fusion. So sometimes you see Viennese waltz, sometimes a bit of foxtrot, a little bit of contemporary in there. Yeah, it's quite beautiful when they all come together at the end.
Three, four.
Working with Jason is probably by far one of my favorite things to do. He's so involved in every aspect and every inch of the routine.
And 5, 6, 7, 8, and one.
He works us hard. But Jason is one of the best choreographers in the world.
Let's go again.
Coming up with these ideas,
it's outstanding when you think about it. One or two key individuals really do pull it together, and Jason is right at the top of that.